German train drivers are going on strike for the second time in a week as part of demands for higher wages and shorter working hours. The three-hour walkouts will affect passengers travelling on Saturday morning. State-owned rail operator Deutsche Bahn upped its offer this week and demanded the strike be called off.